What a football match. What a football match yesterday. Belgium have come from behind and lead here at Copenhagen. And Denmark has scored inside 2 minutes with Yuri Paulsen. His name is Paulsen, and that silly mistake by that long hair name is called Denier. What a miss. What a pass. What a silly pass that was. And Højbjerg passed to Paulsen, and Paulsen just finished it. Belgium inside 2 minutes only. Belgium could be 3-4 goal down in first half, but they cannot finish as well. That Braithwaite cannot do anything. He's just sitting on the bench at Barcelona and now cannot do anything. And talking about Belgium, after 10 minutes we see that Christian Eriksen has been uploaded for all the fans. There are a lot of fans in Denmark here in Copenhagen, or what I think that's the name. And first up, nothing Belgium is doing until the game changer is coming. KDB, class is permanent, fantastic, scintillating, marvelous, brilliant. No words to describe his performance yesterday, but unfortunately Romelu Lukaku, star of the match. Oh my goodness, I don't know how he get the star of the match, because I think De Bruyne doesn't play 90 minutes or what. I don't know what they can do, but that first goal, I think goal of the tournament also, because team spirit is brilliant in that pass for here, there. That Lukaku running, my goodness, how can he run like that? He's too fat also, but his running is scintillating, just cannot help himself also. Fabulous run, and no can stop him, because his physical contact is absolutely brilliant. And De Bruyne passes to Junior Hazard, and Junior Hazard score a tap-in goal. And Belgium, now when they score a one goal, and then Belgium attacking like cheetah attacking to Impala, attacking, and finally that Brothers of Destruction Hazard boys are getting assist, and another one is getting goal. And finally Lukaku in second goal also, brilliant skills, how composer is that. And Belgium defense are worked now, hammered by Lukaku yesterday in second half especially. And Tielemans to Hazard to his brothers, and pass to Hazard again, and for De Bruyne, what a finish, no chance for Peter Schmeichel, son Kasper Schmeichel, no chance, fantastic by Kevin De Bruyne, but he deserves to be the man of the match. But I don't know why they give to Romelu Lukaku. And Belgium have turned the game into their own style, they always do against any team. First time I have seen Belgium going down and now coming back easily. And next up, trip to Finland. Nothing we can do. Finland is going out, because especially Belgium will thrash them again. But Denmark had to improve their finishing. 17 or how many shot on target they have hit on, but nothing. Only one shot scored. Other are just high defense blocking. But Belgium's attacking, their 6-7 players are sensational good. While they start Eden Hazard, Thorgan Hazard, Mertens, Lukaku, 5, and De Bruyne, these 5 players will damage you 100%.